vital moment for Sergeant Jones and the Poacher, the horse belonging to Martin Whiteley, which first came into prominence when Martin won the junior badminton event on this horse. 16 hands, 2 inches, did a wonderful round in appalling conditions at the end of the day yesterday. An 11-year-old, he was second in the European Championships at Punchestown last year. And now, the great opportunity for a medal for Britain. And he hit the first fence quite hard enough. He's taking him rather slowly. It's obvious his policy is to clear the fences rather than bother about the time, and he's wrong at the double, but brilliantly ridden by Sergeant Jones, who just released him at the psychological moment to give him the stretch over the parallels out of the double.
This ride can clinch a gold medal for Great Britain.
That is 6-year-old Ben Jones, and probably the greatest moment of his life. For a number of years, riding sergeant for the King's Troop. Ooh, he rattled that safely down through the bog. Comes into the second double. And the flag has not gone up. He hit the planks, but the flag has not gone up. 3 fences to go.
The triple, an important one. Well clear.
2 fences to go, and he's past the time allowance, but that won't worry him as long as he clears these fences.
Hurry.
And he comes to the last. 4 poles between Britain and a gold.
He made it!
It's a gold for Britain!